Let me out! Let me out! Fresh meat!
Who won't like the bank? Yes! Finally!
It's hard to forget.
That underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal, lost, alone.
Hey, at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Sickness and in health, forsaking all others,
to have and to hold from this day forward until death do us part.
Any regrets?
None.
You're strong enough to beat this thing. You're strong enough to beat this thing. have to try. Do it for me. For us.
Interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Lousy ink. Probably got him in prison.
Synchrosine refilled.
Some strange looking hair. Not human, not animal. Morphine, some under the counter painkillers. The numbers on them might lead me to Amir's clients. Well, you got your last picks. Hope it was worth it. What else are we hiding in here? A credit chip. Handy for storing off-the-grid currency. leaving the crime scene, pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building.
Getting out of here.
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Look who's here. The leech that's been skulking around the building.
News travels faster than shit.
If you know where to look.
Is this where you tell me you got eyes up my ass?
You ain't that pretty. Besides, ever since the lockdown, I've been kind of busy.
Seen anything suspicious lately? Other than the lockdown, I mean.
I saw that booth babe run out of 104. She was heading for the courtyard, but then I lost her.
Someone chasing after her?
Eh, maybe. The surveillance cameras have blind spots. If you know where they are, you can hide in plain sight.
Okay, smartass. Tell me, why am I still standing here?
Okay, Slimeball, you found Amir's little stash and the fucktard used our names on the merch.
Close enough. Apartment numbers.
Oh, busted. Let's call for backup. Oh, wait, you tried that already.
Screening my calls, are you? Why don't you take a break and go hack yourself?
Officer, please. What you're talking about is highly illegal, not to mention unethical. Let's just say, I'm a concerned citizen with a very particular skill set.
I'll turn a blind eye to the monkey on your back if you put your skills to work restoring my comms.
What if I could? As long as we're under lockdown, this is a complete dead zone. But I've been scanning the internal network for signs of the AA glitch.
Come again?
The AA glitch? You know, the algorithm that makes the nanites go berserk on their own host, as in why nanophage happens?
And?
Nothing so far.
Well, hella fucking new year.
Look at you, an optimist. All bets are off until I finish my scan.
You know what? The way things are, you're wasting my time. So I'm letting you off the hook.
Really? I mean, great. You know, for a leech, you're not a half-bad fucking guy.
Thank you.
PD, I need to ask you some questions.
What's your name, boy? I like to know who I'm speaking to.
Daniel Lazarski.
John Bukowski. Good to meet you, Daniel Lazarski.
Same here.
Tell me, Daniel, that rumbling I heard, was that a lockdown?
Yeah, it was. We're trying to rule out the phage. Doesn't seem to bother you. Hey, are we having fun or what? I know you from somewhere. The name rings a bell.
Lots of people used to know me back when I was in the ring.
Hang on. You're the champ, Bulldozer Bukowski.
What's left of him? I used to be able to crush a man's skull with my bare hands. Now I can't even wipe my own ass.
What's wrong? What happened to your ass?
Time happened. The corporation happened. My retirement happened.
Who gives a flying shit about the other tenants, right?
Oh, you mean the selfish pricks who are too busy with their worthless lives to help out an old cripple? The ones who turn up their projectors when they hear a neighbor calling? Yeah, I guess I don't really care. We all get what we deserve.
Anything you need in there, old man? An extra lung, maybe.
Oh, I got one of those. All I have left. You used to have all sorts of great shit back in the day. Carbo tie legs, a pneumatic arm, reinforced skin. Hell, I even had some of my internal organs replaced.
What happened? You lose them because of an outbreak?
I wish. At least that would have been vaguely poetic.
So what crippled you in the end?
The fine print.
Must be tough to go on like this.
Yeah, but I can't just give up. Not in my DNA.
I suppose the drugs helped you out a little?
Hey, I ain't no fucking junkie. You got that?
Don't talk on me yet, champ. Tell me what happened.
After my contract ended, I had a hot date with the repo man.
They stripped you down?
That would have been illegal. They gave me an option. Could have kept my mods. It was only gonna cost me $2 million a year.
I get it. Back to bare basics. You know what I got? You get your painkillers from Amir.
Who?
Come on, I found a big stash with your name on it. No need to who me.
What the hell? Yeah, he brings me stuff sometimes.
Well, that's too bad because he's dead now. I gotta go.
Oh, whoa. Hey, hold on, Lazarski. What did you say?
I said I gotta go.
No, before that, you said the kid's dead. Damn, there goes my discount. Any idea who did him in?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Ain't got a clue.
All right, Kemp. Hang in there.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Thank you.
off today. Poor Helena. Lazarsky, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone level. The size and shape of the needle are consistent with the puncture wound. The killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon. She was dragged back here. Thank you.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Consider the seed from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. Do not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime found themselves justified. They could not fathom that progress demands sacrifice.
Neural implants untouched. The trail goes cold. What the fuck did you think you'd find here?
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Warning, brain connection sensor offline. Emergency extraction procedure offline.